South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Okay, XCOM interceptors have splashed the UFO. Intel indicates Mr. Brown crew exercised caution when engaging the enemy craft and continues the south to locate the crashed UFO through the area to survive the crew and neutralize them. Avoid additional damage to the craft and possible sunk component may be recoverable. Let's do this.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
A disturbing sight, to say the least. It's hard to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure.
Can you see it? Let's take you out of this.
X-ray spotted.
Okay.
taking heavy fire over here!
Can't engage.
negative damage.
They're backing up! Advance!
They're totally not backing up.
X-rays got me outflanked!
Coming home with us.
Yes.
Okay.
What was that?
Cover the flanks! Need to find some new cover.
Doing target.
Excellent work. We'll begin analyzing this new artifact as soon as you return.
Awesome.
All mission objectives completed.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise, Doctor. If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna, one that's receiving a signal.
That signal? Can we trace it?
No, at least not yet. We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
My team can handle that.
In that case, I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array, which we'll need to trace the signal.
Then it looks like researching this crystal should be our top priority.
Additional use of smoke grenade each mission. Yeah.